the number of times batteries may be recharged could double in the near future, thanks to scientific advances in sulfur battery technology being made by University of Adelaide researchers. The researchers say that they have designed a highly efficient electrode material to catalyze battery reaction and improve the durability of metal sulfur batteries. Metal sulfur batteries are a leading candidate for next generation energy storage device with lower cost and high energy density. But they generally suffer from poor cycling durability. There is a limit to the number of times they can be recharged. The researcher says that their new sulfur metal battery can be charged and discharged at least 10,000 times. This research work opens the path to a new generation of metal sulfur batteries that could potentially store at least twice as much energy by weight than the current generation of lithium-ion batteries. Sodium sulfur batteries are several times cheaper than lithium-ion batteries, which are a mainstream power source used to power electric vehicles and electronic gadgets such as mobile phones and laptops, among other applications. The materials used in sodium sulfur batteries are environmentally friendly. The findings published in the journal Nature Communications provide a significant opportunity for metal sulfur batteries as a cost-efficient alternative to existing applications to ensure energy security and reliability, and also contribute to reducing the cost of energy.